Good morning students, today I am going to show you vegetative propagation in plants by leaves. Vegetative propagation means multiplication through the vegetative parts of plant like roots, stems and leaves. Today I am going to show you vegetative propagation by leaves in bryophyllum. I have taken leaves of bryophyllum, now I am going to show you how it looks. Now, first part we will see its margin. Now you can see the margin of bryophyllum leaves is curved, and this curved margin is known as notched margin. At this curved margin we can see at some part swollen structure is present. This swollen structure is known as adventitious bud. These adventitious buds develop into small leaf-like structures. Here we can see leaf-like structures develop from these buds. These leaf-like structures are known as plantlets. In these buds, we can see at the upper part, stem is growing, at the lower part, roots are growing. These tiny plantlets, after developing stem and roots, they fall off and grow into an independent plant. So in this way, bryophyllum reproduce by its leaves.